if it's cool with you, I wanted to give you $40.
Oh.
And then I wanted to give you $40 for you.
What's goody? It's your boy Rhino.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Novo. And if anybody watching this is new here, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and then click that little bell button right next to it. It notifies you when we post a new video. So go do that right now.
So we have a very special video for you guys today. You probably read the title already. Hopefully you have.
Yep.
I don't know why you would not read
it. You know, I think the videos are just that good that sometimes you just see like the serve, you click on it.
All right, makes sense. But most of you guys are probably familiar with Drake's God's Plan. Thank you, Six God, for making that. And also, a lot of you guys saw our How Drake Recorded God's Plan, our video. You know, we'll put a little pop up here, make sure you guys watch that. So in honor of the God's Plan video, we wanted to kind of do Drake's challenge. We wanted to
accept
his challenge and give back. So we got some cash here, and our plan was to just go out and just give it away, and hopefully, you know, it has a positive impact on people. Maybe they want to give back too. So we're excited, and Noah's gonna dress up as Drake.
Yep, I was gonna go get the Sharpie. We're gonna try this out real quick.
White Drake.
Yeah, so
light Drake.
I thought he was doing it.
I'm gonna be doing it. I gotta go get a haircut right now. I gotta get the OVO fade right now. My hair is looking a little iffy, so I'm gonna go from zero to hero at the barber. I gotta hit up Tuffy. We're gonna go to the barber together.
I'm coming.
It's just gonna be me and Tuffy. But most importantly, this video would not have been possible without the help of Quid. Quid is a sponsor for this particular video. Without them, this money would not have been possible to give away. Quid is the reason we're gonna be able to give away this money. So right now we're gonna tell you guys why Quid is so great and why you should download it.
So guys, Quid is an app where you can collect rare cards and stickers from your favorite TV shows, movies, games, and much more. My personal favorite sticker would have to be, has to be the Bob's Burgers, Rick and Morty, and the Powerpuff Girls. Don't ask me why the Powerpuff Girls, I just like the show. There are so many rare stickers, and what's even cooler is once you guys download the app and you uncover these stickers and packs and everything, you guys can then send the stickers to your friends via text. You can trade the stickers, trade the packs with people within the app. So make sure right now you guys download the Quid app. It is at the top of the description. We would really appreciate it. This app is why this video is possible. So make sure you guys show them some love and let us know when you guys download the app. DM it to us so we can follow you guys back. DM you guys back, all that good stuff. So big shout out to Quid. Do not forget to download this app right after you watch this video. Thank you guys, and back to the video.
Yeah, so make sure you guys download Quid, and without further ado, I gotta get Drakeified. So
you go to the barber.
I'll go to the barber.
I'll go get some lunch.
Cool, let's get it.
For Ryan?
For Ryan.
Cool, I'll let you get in first.
Gracias.
Right this way, oh.
Oh, no shit.
Thanks, man. Have a good one.
To the barber to save my life.
There's a woman. I'll cut her hand. One woman told a guy, buddy of mine, said, if you do that, I'll cut it.
Yo, what's up, bro? What's up, man? So, what's good, bro? Hey, there we go.
How you doing?
Nice and slow. Nice and slow.
Hey Drake. Look at that answer.
All right, guys, so we're back from the barber. Currently, I'm a little Drakeified right now. We're using a Sharpie. We never really show behind the scenes of what we're doing, but we're using the Industrial Super Permanent Ink on my face. We'll talk about that later. But yeah, we got the OVO fade right now. Not really Drake's haircut, but it's what I normally get my haircut, so it'll work.
And yeah, this is just how I do it. I just really be going at it, sharpening. I did a little outline first.
How long does this take to come off now?
You know, sometimes it takes more than one shower session, but I'll do anything for the video. You know, Surf Squad, it's like we're a family. Would you sharpen your face for your family?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Your family depended on it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly. Anything for them.
Okay, so I'm all draped up, feeling very Toronto. Last in the video, what was it called? The How Drake Recorded God's Plan, everyone was like, I sound Hispanic.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do a damn Canadian accent. Oh yeah, man, I can't. Mm-hmm. It starts sounding Jamaican. Well, then again, Drake be sounding Jamaican too. I don't know. So yeah, the beard is all done. And let's go, let's start handing out some money, see if we can make some people happy. As much of a parody as this is, we're really doing good. I feel like
we're giving back.
I feel like we're fortunate individuals, and
this is something that we can do.
And when you make a video about giving, some people might think, you know, oh, you're just doing it for views or something. Whereas like Drake, he made a whole video about giving, but it really just perpetuates the idea of giving and maybe inspires more people to give. I'm on Drake's team. I'm out here trying to give and
Team OVO.
Team OVO.
We're changing our channel name to OVO Love Lose Serve.
All right, maybe not. Psych, if Drake told us to, we would. All right, let's get it. Yo, excuse me guys, how you guys feeling today?
Good, man.
Feeling good? I feel good sometimes, I don't, but today I'm feeling good, so you guys know who I am by any chance?
Yeah, you're like familiar.
Really, a little bit? Well, actually, I just flew down here from Toronto. I actually just came out with a song called God's Plan. I appreciate it if you guys download it, but or stream it, but I actually have $300 here.
What?
And I wanted to give this to you guys just for, you know, working hard.
I wish I had it.
Excuse me. Are you guys, I'm sorry to interrupt you guys right now. Are you guys familiar with the song God's Plan?
Yeah.
You are? Well, do you recognize me at all?
Wait, are you Drake?
I am the Drake, yes. There you go, $300. So you guys can pay it forward, buy something nice for someone. Just have a blessed day, yeah. You guys can split it between you.
Oh, wow.
So thank you very much. You guys have a good one.
Thanks.
Correct. So actually, I just flew in from Toronto, and I've been wanting to give back even after my music video. I'm still trying to give back. So if it's cool with you, I wanted to give you $40.
Oh.
And then I wanted to give you $40 for you. Rihanna? I'm so. Oh, you're not Rihanna?
No.
Oh, okay. You. I swear you look just like her. Well, I'm actually going around today and looking to give back to people and just make some people's days. So if it's cool with you, I just wanted to give you $20 just for being you.
Really?
And being Rihanna. And I love. I swear, maybe we could do that. We could do like a. We could do a. What's my name? Like two? Like a remix? Maybe me and you on it. Maybe, I don't know, but have a blessed day. God's plan. $200, $300. And I just wanted to give this to you. Just maybe you guys can buy something nice for yourself.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just wanted to give back today, so.
Oh my God.
You guys can split that, do whatever. You can pass the 50 to the ladies.
Oh.
Just cause, and there's 40 for you too. And yeah, you girls can get the rest of it, please. So yeah, just wanted to give back, and you guys can pay it forward, you know, do something nice with it, it's whatever, but nice to meet you guys, and God's plan, make sure you guys stream that. God's plan. Peace, guys. If it's cool with you, I have $500 that I just wanted to give to you guys to split. Excuse me. I am so sorry, I did not mean to scare you, but how you guys doing today? How you feeling?
Good.
Feeling good? Well, I'm feeling good too, and you guys know who I am? No, you don't? Six God? No? All right, well, it's real cash, so
okay.
You guys can... Is that cool? You guys just want to split it, and you guys can...
Yeah.
You can pay it forward, do whatever with it, but I just want to get up to you guys, so... Have a blessed day. It's nice meeting you, and just make sure you stream God's Plan on Spotify, iTunes, all that good stuff. Thank you. And I want to make it better, so if it's cool with you, I want to give you each $20 to pay it forward, you know, maybe donate it to somebody, give back, but I'm just trying to go down to G.O.D., so if that's cool with you guys, just pay that forward.
Okay.
Does that sound good?
Thanks.
Yeah.
Cool. Six God, I'm out. God's plan.
All right, guys, thanks for watching that. We had a lot of fun making it. Besides the wind, it was a little windy out there.
Got to check it on now.
But no, it was still really fun to do. How's that post-beard Sharpie life going for you?
My face was very red. We filmed this a little bit later. My face was very red, and I think I still need one more wash to get it all out.
She's A. He'll do anything for the video. Make sure you guys go download Quid right now. Great app. Let us know if you're going to use the app. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And until next time. Bye.